This one is dedicated to Emily.
I've been living a lonely life. I've been sleeping in the sand. I've been sleeping in my bed. Sleeping in my bed. So show me family, or the blood that I can bleed. You belong to me, my sweetheart. Oh, and I belong to you. You belong to me, my sweetheart. You belong to me, my sweetheart. Oh, and I belong to you. You belong to me, my sweetheart. Both turning 28, is that right?
Yes.
All right. What's your names?
Eleni.
Ellen?
Eleni and Tonda.
Eleni and Tonda. Wow, that's really easy. Okay, here we go. Everyone, let's sing happy birthday. One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Closest thing we know to a Latino tonight. Turn down the lights. Turn on the little star glow. Oh, nice. This is dedicated to the best massage therapist in Austin, Texas.
I'm an expatriate, a color trip. I got a good glimpse of a smile at a midriff. And I got me a body full of soul. And I got me a mind all full of sangria. Didn't go there looking for trouble. Singled earlier, but now I'm seeing double. And the bartender told me the other both of the names were Maria. With a casting nets in her hand, clickety clack, my boy, understand it. What it means to have some rhythm in your soul. Yeah, with a stomp and a triple from a beat, you make me lose a little bit of the pace in my heartbeat. Never been more fun to lose control. Her swirling skirt shows a little bit of thigh. The glass in my hand won't stop running dry. All those flamenco guitars keep a rattling all of those bones in my ears. I guess it's just too late. She can already see that I'm from the States. I guess we all got a tendency to get a little louder and get over here. And I'm sorry about being sold. Oh, the police don't need another bomb. That's a catapult. I can find my own way to the door tonight. Yeah, now I'm finding it a little hard to walk, and that's why it makes me little. Every time I try to walk, and look what your dancer did to me tonight. doing after the show. These are the words I'll never get to say. Oh, Maria, I know that I could be someone you'd like to know. I'm in no condition to make any first impressions today. I'm not today. Later that night in my hotel bed, the rhythm of the stomps and the claps still ringing in my head. And I began mourning a little bit too. Regret some of my exes. I guess I'll find another way from there next time. I'm gonna try to make a play for a beautiful Spanish dancer. Hope to have any kind of success. Send the wine or the redness of the lips that made me lose a little bit of the feeling in my fingertips. I guess I never will find out. Yeah, it was like the wind from the swish of a skirt and it blew my mind. Swept me up like a featherweight flirt, and I guess I never will find out. No! Elizabeth, don't go. What are you doing after the show? These are the words I'll never get to say. Oh, Elizabeth, I know that could be someone you'd like to know. Making a first impression today, I'm not today. I'm not today.
Oh, here we go.
Next morning came with the ring from the phone up, and I was already late from the bus to Barcelona. Jumped out of bed and ran down the hall with my suitcase in my hand. Took the stairs, it was just one flight, and made my way to the door in the too bright sunlight. How I was still able to move, I don't think I'll ever understand. Just as I stepped outside, something inside caught my eye. Was a beautiful dancer from the night before. Oh, she was just sitting there on the lounge chair, reading magazines, playing with a strand of her hair. I wanted to speak, but I went out the door. Oh, Elizabeth, don't go. What are you doing after the show? These are the words I'll never get to say. Yeah. Oh, Elizabeth, don't you know? I'd be someone who'd like to know. I'm in no condition to make it first. I'm not today.
Is called The Perfect Girl. It was written with beer. The other night I got to drinking and I'm thinking about the women of this old world. Well, I've loved quite a few between me and you. I ain't never met the perfect girl. They either ain't that fun, or they're way too young, or they ain't got a lick of sense. But I know she exists, so I'm making me a list. I'm checking them all again. Gotta be 5'7", smells like heaven. Born in 83 or maybe 87. She got full intentions, getting a PhD. She got a big old duty and a country fine booty. She's a certified bona fide cold-blooded cutie. Anybody knows in the world you know my feet. Won't you tell her about me? Won't you tell her about me? Well, I know I sound picky, but relationships are tricky, and I'm looking for the perfect fit. I want a smoking hot honey with a whole lot of money, and her favorite thing is sharing it. Yes, she may be a sister, you can't really miss her, but whoever she might be, could be a real lifesaver if you do me one favor and put in a good word for me. She's gotta be 5'9" with a heart that shines, lets me do what I want to all of the time. She got full intentions, letting me be me. She got a big old duty and a country fried duty. She's a certified bona fide cold-blooded cutie. If anybody else knows what a perfect girl might be, won't you tell it about me? You can tell her that I'm all alone, and call me if she would. Oh, you can tell her anything, as long as it's all good. She's gotta be 5'7", smells like heaven. Born in 83, maybe 87. She got full intentions, letting me be me. She got a big old dilly and a country fine booty. And she thinks cleaning house is no woman's duty.
Just
kidding, there's a lot of ladies
in here. Yeah, like
if anybody knows where the perfect girl that might be, won't you tell about me? Quick break, I need a beer refill, and we'll be back.